Hey guys, let's talk stress. So your hypothalamus is in the part of your brain that recognizes stress. And then under stress, the hypothalamus signals your pituitary gland, and together they signal your adrenal glands to produce hormones like cortisol to ultimately deal with that stress. So this is known as the HPA axis, the hypothalamus pituitary adrenal axis. Chronic stress keeps your HPA axis constantly activated, which can take a toll on your adrenal glands. That can lead to fatigue, brain fog, low libido, just a kind of a sense of exhaustion. The good news is we can get your body adapting to stress better. We can do that with plenty of self-care, right? And diet, lifestyle, but we can also do it with herbs, adaptogenic herbs. So I wanted to share with you today my three favorite adaptogenic herbs that I find to be useful in clinical practice. We have ashwagandha. Ashwagandha is overall supportive for the adrenal glands. It's calming, so it's great for anxiety. It can be taken both in the morning and in the evening. I also find it's really great for the thyroid too. It's supportive for the thyroid. Rhodiola is a little bit more energizing than ashwagandha, so I always have people take it in the morning. Rhodiola also helps with ADD and focus, and it's uplifting for the mood. Studies show it's just as effective as Zoloft in the treatment of depression. So good for your mood. Then we have maca. So maca is considered an adaptogenic herb. It's energizing, it helps with that stress, but it also helps with hormone balancing. So I love maca for women. It boosts libido, it actually helps with menopausal symptoms, hot flashes. I like to make it into chocolate maca truffles, and that can be a really good treat. You can also add it to smoothies. I have a great recipe on the blog, chocolate maca truffle recipe. So these adaptogenic herbs can be some of the safest and most effective way to help you with stress, but don't forget about lifestyle. So that is meditation, yoga, exercise, whatever it may be, good sleep hygiene, whatever it may be to help you with stress.